you built 9.5 crore toilets. Now, why didn't the government, or the Modi government, think about the water crisis simultaneously? Here you were providing toilets to the people, but there was a simultaneous water emergency. Why did it have to take the second term of Mr. Modi to declare a water emergency?
So, you know, first of all, Raj, Mr. Sainath is a very difficult act to follow. But at least I followed him. I was joking in terms of my dress uniform. We're both wearing khaki pants, white shirts, and a black half bangala. Now, and I think that, you know, he's painted a very grim picture, and a lot of gloomy arithmetic has been mentioned. And to answer your question on why has the water challenge been kept pending for a while, I think that there's a time and place for everything. If you look at what this government has done over the last 5 years, they have addressed basic services in delivery. In fact, you might want to call it the policy of implementation. Now, whether you're talking of toilets, cooking gas, houses, bank accounts, electricity, they actually delivered services. And of course, bijli sadak, now you need pani. In fact, when I took up this job 3 years ago, there was a drought again in 2016. The Prime Minister had one-on-one discussions with about 13 chief ministers of the most drought-affected states. And they got down into great detail in terms of what were the actions which needed to be taken. So water was very much on the agenda. A lot of work has been done despite, so I would, you know, I have to defer to Mr. Sainath, but I think that's a glass full empty story. There have been success stories on water conservation in Rajasthan, the Jal Swavalamban program in Maharashtra itself, Jal Yukt Shivar. There are a lot of success stories. Of course, there are big challenges ahead. And therefore, this government now, finally, Mr. Modi decided that we need to look at water in an integrated manner. So the creation of the Jal Shakti Mantralaya, which has brought together water resource management and service delivery, both for water and sanitation. So now we are starting to look at water in an integrated manner. There is also the Jal Shakti Abhiyan, which is looking precisely at water conservation, or Jal Sanchay. It's looking at local level efforts to store water in that incredibly short period of the monsoon which we have. So water is very much on the agenda. And the idea and the whole point about justice and fairness, I have to tell you, all those 10 crore toilets which were built, 90% of them are for people below the poverty line, scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, weaker sections. So these basic services which have been delivered over the last 5 years have gone to the weakest of the sections.
Now, how much of that, these toilets that you built, actually have water to flush them out? I mean, that's the question. A lot of the NGOs say that these toilets, sure, great, you put up this construction, but you really don't have enough water to handle these.
Sure. And, you know, that's why this twin pit model, which for me actually is almost a Nobel Prize winning invention. In rural India, the twin pit toilet is almost like a self-contained treatment unit. You fill one pit at a time. One pit fills up, you divert to the second pit. And then the pit which is closed, you wait for a year and a half, and it becomes compost, human compost, which you can use as organic fertilizer. So these toilets also have what we call the steep slope rural pan, which requires only a liter and a half to flush, unlike the urban pan. And therefore, with half a balti of water or a couple of mugs, you can actually flush your toilet. So it is obviously more convenient to have tap water or pipe water supply in your house. It helps to sustain the whole program. But for a twin pit toilet with a steep slope, you don't require that much of water. And that's not the main reason why people don't use toilets. You need to change behavior. And I think we succeeded in doing that. I mean, the Prime Minister has always been talking about the Swachh Bharat Mission as a Jan Andolan, and people took to this program, made it their own, and they changed their behavior.